We are asked to consider the two equations I've written here, and we are given 1.22 grams of sodium sulfate.